mind is an intricate maze of rooms and interconnecting doors. Doors are on the walls and ceilings, doors on all the floors. Each door leads to a new dimension, which we store our thoughts. And the more we search, the more we discover, remembering the things we're taught. In the house of the human mind, not all of the rooms are lit. The area known as subconscious is a dark, foreboding pit. Only the brave explore this world, prepared that they might fall. They're groping through the darkness for the switch on the wall. Only a handful find that switch, and when the light is turned on, they see in the middle of their new awareness all the misconceptions of God. It's here they look themselves in the eyes to find out if they are friends. In the rooms of the mind, we live alone in those mirrors they never end. There's an exit sign above the door, but that exit won't set you free. Beyond that door, there's another door in the maze of infinity.